Adam Rayner, Tackling Gun Show 2012, and I'm on the Reuben Heaton stand. Now, this is Mr. Andrew Race. Hello, Andrew.
Hello there.
I gather you've been the owner of Reuben Heaton these last two decades.
Yes, that's
which
correct.
Makes you just the last Johnny come lately in the last moments, because the company's been going since 1837.
Yes, we are the oldest company in the business, as it stands.
And clutching there, as I said, could you hold those things? Is a Devon minnow and a fly reel.
Yeah, we're back into fly reel manufacture for the first time since the 1940s.
Wow.
We have 150 odd years of experience of reels in one form or another, but we're fresh back into the market.
Now, I gather
British
that,
made.
That beast there, this is the Devon minnow. This is essentially a salmon lure.
Yes.
But it looks like I'd want to drag that through a swim to see if Aesop's come snapping at that.
Can be used for pike, as well as some of the other salmon baits that we manufacture. Yes, traditionally salmon, but certainly worth a go. The fly reel, again, is a performance reel, so this can be used for pike fly.
Because that's the obviously from the anglersmail reader's point of view, that's something
yep.
would be rather lovely to be able to get out with your Reuben Heaton lures and reel and fly
and
fish.
And all
for
British
pike.
Made.
British made.
Yeah, and in-house with the lures, yeah.
So, thank you very much indeed. So, I take it obviously there's a website people can go and check
there
out.
There is, they can see the website is www.reubenheaton.co.uk. They can see the lures, the reels and the scales. Any information on the history as well.
We've even mentioned that the scales, legendary 4000 yep. series, rated by the IGFA. Hey, this is a legend most people know about, but exciting new, extremely cool engineered stuff for the Predator heads coming soon.
Yeah. Yes. Yes, and we've got more on the way coming through the year, some exclusive stuff. So
excellent. Mr. Andrew Race and Adam Rayner signing out for Angus Mail TV. Thank you very much indeed, sir.
Thank you.